Well, I'll bring us forward now to the current coaching regimen you guys have. I know you guys said neither of you guys is an X's and O's coach. And Tom, I'll start with you. What do you bring to the mix if you're not bringing great plays and great, deep strategies to your teams? What are you bringing?
Well, Drew, it kind of goes back to the first year. I was assistant coach on boys for 2 years, and the JV coach, his son was moving up, and they said, "Hey, why don't you, Tom? Why don't you do the JV boys?" I'm like, "I really don't want to." The girls went through like three coaches the first year. They were 2-17 or 3-15, and when I first started coaching, we started 15-0, and the girls were really nervous going over the coast. I said, "Hey, girls, is there anybody who really had a goal of being undefeated?" And a lot of the girls, their goal was, "We just wanted someone to care about us. We just wanted to be able to be proud to say we're on girls lacrosse,